Welcome back to Speller Tutorial Services. In today's video, we're going to construct a line that's going to be perpendicular to a point on a different line. We begin by taking our compass tool and setting it to an arbitrary radius, and then we're going to place the pointy end of this compass on point I, and then we're going to draw an arc. And that arc should intersect the line at two different places. Next, what we need to do is label those two new intersections. And I'm going to label them A and B. Now what we're going to do is we're going to take the compass again, and we need to be sure that we set the radius this time to be longer than the midpoint that we found between A and B. And that midpoint here, it would be AI or IB. So the radius has to be longer than that. So let's set it at, again at arbitrary radius, but larger than that. And now let's place the pointy end on intersection A. And we're going to draw another arc. And then we're going to place the pointy end on intersection B. And again, draw, let's move that back. And again, draw another arc. And again, we're looking for the intersection. Once we get that intersection, we're going to now take our straight edge tool. And we're going to take and draw a straight line from that intersection to a point I. And that there will be a perpendicular. So let's move the ruler up and let's complete that. So we have the ruler here. Alright, and now let's draw that line. Alright, so that right there is the perpendicular. What I need to do next is let's get rid of some of the excess that we have here on the drawing, like these arcs. And then to prove that it's perpendicular, I need to take out the protractor tool. And with the protractor tool, I'm going to measure this angle here at I to make sure that angle there is measuring 90 degrees. Alright, so here we are with the protractor tool, placing this on the vertex there. And then I have to rotate. All right, here we see that this angle is measuring 90 degrees. All right, so that sums it up for this video by Speller Tutorial Services. Please friend us on Facebook. Also subscribe to our YouTube channel, both found under the name Speller Tutorial. And as always, thank you again for watching.